this is going to be a three-part Dollar Tree DIY for the most part. I'm adding a few things, but they're not expensive. This is a tea towel, and someone gave me this fabric. And you might even have something at home. This is like a flour sack fabric. It's a vanilla color. But, you know, you can use an old skirt and whatever. I would recommend using something in a cream or a white, though, that looks like a tea towel. Now, I got this dinner napkin at Pottery Barn. And I loved it, but it was real expensive. So what I'm going to do is I cut it in half, and I'm going to use it at the bottom of each of my tea towels. So I'm getting the look of the Pottery Barn, but not spending as much money, obviously. Okay, so you want to start with, for this project, you want to start with a piece of fabric that measures 14 across and 22 long. And I used pinking shears if you have them. If not, just double it before you hem it. Now, what some people do is if they don't have pinking shears to make sure it doesn't ravel, they'll sew a stay stitch right here. I'm using mine just for display, so I don't really think all that's necessary. Unless you think you might want to use them or you might need to wash them in the future. So once the size is cut, start from the side and fold over 1/4 inch and iron it. Now, someone I knew a long time ago that was a good seamstress told me that ironing as you go is very important, and it makes everything look more polished. So, 1/4, and then iron it down again, another 1/4, and then you can sew the side. Do the same on the other side, and then do the ends. And they'll be in a square like this. Now, the reason I want to use these is because they're a real nice finish, top stitching on it. And they were too long for the width, so what I did was I pleated them a little. But, you know, you're going to be using something different, so you can just cut your piece a little wider than the dishcloth, or as wide, and just top stitch it and add it together. Okay? And after I'm done, after I've sewn these, I will show you the finished product, and then eventually we'll get to the complete three-part project.